timber and caliber from across the country and beyond, including serving and former governors, top government officials, politicians, captains of industry, members of the diplomatic community, technocrats, women of substance, teeming youths, and